Hey, what's going on? Back for more Horizon Zero Dawn. And I want to try and get this done by the weekend. I don't know when this video will be uploaded though, so it might be next week when you're watching it. Anyway guys, here we go.
That smell. Trees on fire. The embrace. The watchtower's burning, but my sentinels had time to warn the tribe.
Man, we better hurry up. Actually, I was reading on that was that guy from the first. Oh shit.
She wasn't going to give it down.
No, sorry about that. I was reading about how long to beat. Apparently, it's the average person took 20 hours to complete this. So it must be near the end. So, oh shit. Better concentrate! Fuck. I think I might have... I think I messed this up. Oh shit. Shit, I need this. Fuck. Come on, man. There we go. Come on. Holy shit. Oh, this is tense. Come on, you big bitch. Alright, we should take care of it now. Shit. There we go. Man, I gotta get back to my tribe, man.
Anything to protect the embrace. The gates couldn't hold. This is Hades' future. Metal and ash.
Yeah, man, I've got a feeling like something bad's gonna happen and I'm gonna have to like redeem or I don't know. Feels like it's one of those pivotal moments of the game. What the fuck is that sound? It's one of those Deathbringers. Oh lord. I need to go stealthy. Look at the fucking size of that thing. Oh shit.
Bad day for one of us.
Come on, you big bitch. I need to stock up on my health. I'm more careful for the time being. Whoa, not you! Get the fuck out of there! Shit! I need to run. Get my distance, man. Shit. Come on, you big bitch. Fuck. Oh my god, I got guys off me as well. It's all going on here. There we go. Sand strike! You didn't see it coming. I need to get these traps down. Actually, I've took quite a bit of health of it already. I'm saying this game's like only 20 hours long to do the whole story, but I must like be spending like a lot of time just hunting, so it's felt like a lot long for me. A lot longer, sorry. I better. Stealthy. Yeah, come on. What I can do is shoot at it. Right, let's go for it now. Come on, you big bitch. shit. I don't want these little shitty striders setting off my traps. Come on, go into the traps. Not you. Shit, shit. Whoa. Let's see if this will do anything. Come on. Come on. I know what this does. Shit. Holy smoke. I need to get my big healthy. Whoa. Shit, man, I'm running out of ammo quickly. Quickly. Fuck. There we go. You kept some too, bitch. I got plenty for fucking everybody. Should be okay behind this, get behind this rock here. Should be okay. Whoa, whoa. This thing ain't fucking about. This is like, I think, the third time I fought one of these. So, as long as you keep moving, keep your distance, like, you're more or less safe. Just gotta try and wait for it to drop its, explosive bits. Whoa. I pretty much got, I got this in the bag, pretty much. See how I'm being out of these bits here? You done fucked up, son? Yeah! I'm the best! The best! Yeah, man, give me that. Deathbringer mods. Alright, let's push on forward. Need more traps. These bitches are going down. Fuck with my trap.
I've never heard the embrace so quiet. So dead.
Yeah, man. You fuck with my trap. Taste that, bitch. Just push on forward, man. I got a feeling, I can't remember who that bad guy is with the braids. I should have done my homework. What's that? Oh, these are bitches. These are easy. Surprise, motherfucker! There you go. See what I mean? Easy peasy. Well, I'm getting some good loot here, man. I've got, actually got no space. I should have sold some of my stuff, my resources. One sec, I just gotta, I need more fatty meat. How many? I ain't got much. Oh, I've got 3 big bottles. I could do with some health potions or some wildlife kills.
All already.
Tell you what, one sec. Sorry about this. Treasure boxes. See if anything gives me anything. Any of these give me all good. See how many I've got? I've just neglected all these. Well, that one. Chill water. Still can't make out. I should have done a bit. I kind of rushed into this one actually. This mission. I didn't do enough preparation, I don't think. Well, guy's about to see me. Oh, you didn't see shit! Neither did you. I'm like fucking Hawkeye. Oh, aren't you guys got any. Yeah, you've got a potion, nice. Ooh, shit, he's a boss. Ah, I should take him down easy. Yeah, there you go. Fuck, there's a few bosses here. Holy fuck, what about. See, I saw two. I better hide.
You got anything better to do?
I need to, fuck. Set some of these down. Come on, set them down. There we go. I don't think it's that responsive when you press down on these. So you have to press down a few times before it actually drops some. Come on to my big balloon. Right, if I get some of these, tell you what, I can just take it. I can take this guy out from here. Shit. I done fucked it up. So what happens if we get overconfident? Yeah, I'm just lost, mate. I've just lost it all together. I'll be able to take care of these guys. I got the double arrow. There we go. In the face! Yeah, man. Right, pick this guy off. Come on. There we go. Nice. Hopefully these guys have got a lot of potions.
Quietly.
Yeah, you just got shards. Come on, you better have some. Yeah. The shards. I'm gonna try and lob some of these over here. You know what, I don't think I need to fight these.
Looks like I'm clear.
Pick up all my traps back up. I think I'm alright to just push on forward. Right, disable this shock fire. There we go. Oh, that noise it makes, it sounds like Jurassic Park, you know, and the T-Rex in the first bit and the paddock, it breaks out and you hear all the wires just like snap back. I remember when I first saw that film, I was like 4 years old, man. I loved that movie. That movie still looks good now. It actually looks better than Jurassic World. Too much CGI in the new one. I prefer animatronics on your day.
Another defeat. The eclipse smashed through.
Let's keep on going. I thought that one, it's just a target practice. That one's a machine then. Shit. Come on, bitch. Got a surprise for you. Shit. I hate the way to do that. Such a bitch move. Whoa. Come on. fuck. Come on. Come on, get that critical hit. My mod didn't do shit. I'm gonna struggle here. I need to take the time. Whoa! Whoa! Shit, roll! Retreat! Oh my god. Man, I got too overconfident. Go in there like Rambo. Shit, shit. Fucking abort! Whoa. I need to run. Going to run to baby. I'm struggling here. Fuck. This one's gonna be dead. Come on. Oh, I've only got one health there. One health potion. God, I'm getting my ass kicked. There we go. Get the hell out of there, love. Run. I need to find somewhere to hide. I think if I pick it up from here, it should be okay. There we go. Man. That shit was intense. I'm going back into it.
Don't mind me.
Come on, you got any potions? That'll do. Come on, you got some. There we are. I could save right here. There we go. Come on, bitch. Oh, could I got three in a row then? There we go. Fuck, that big one's coming. Come on, bring your ass here. Shit, I got the wrong bow crafted. Come on, why do you run into my traps for? Nah, I think I should be safe down here. But I'm not confident. Come on. Come on.
Use it.
Oh. There we go. They're not stupid, you know. They know this cat's a. Come on. Come on, run into the traps. Fuck it, got me. Quickly. There we go. Holy cow. Wow. pick all these traps back up. Man, my mouth is dry. I need a drink. Whoa. Can't afford to get hit now. There we go. That's gotta be it, man. Because I have got no more potions now. Sorry, I'm just getting all these resources. If there's a boss fight coming up, I'm fucked. Because I ain't got
can't
shit.
Carry more.
I should have gone to one of those merchants. Come on, I must have some sort of. Yeah, it's the meat. Fucking fatty meat. But then I don't have enough space to pick them up. My resource management has been poor. There we go. Get some medicinal shit. Whoa. Sorry, I thought all the bad guys were dead. There we go.
You're going down.
I can tear these ones down. Well, there we go. It's all about the headshot. It's all about the dum dum da 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 dum. Right, here we go. Taking it more cautious this time. Right, it's gonna go run up this hill blind. I'm feeling nervous, so I'm just gonna take a moment. Get some stuff equipped. Or some stuff crafted, sorry. Right, here we go.
More cliffs. It's a corrupted Thunderjaw, alright. The survivors must be holed up in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. I'll never reach the hatch.
Oh my god.
That's right! Bring down the mountain!
God damn it. What's in here? Oh.
You dug your own grave, Nora! You'll be buried in there!
Braves, to Aloy's side, now!
For Aloy!
For the
For our mother!
Varl and Sona, they're still alive.
Yeah. You gonna need potions? That's all I need. I need goddamn potions. The size of this thing. This thing is a beast. Whoa. The hell. God, man, I need fucking health.
Strike it down.
That's what I need. Hopefully these guys will act as a distraction. I'm concentrating, like mad. What the hell is that? Firing off drones.
Faithless and forsaken.
Come on, get those double bows equipped. Oh, I can see me. It's. Bye bye.
Strike it down.
We're getting close. As long as I keep some cover. Should really scan it, really. Yeah, this is the way I want to get it.
The corruption will not take hold!
I'm just gonna spam these. Come on! Shit! Shit!
May the goddess remember!
Oh, it can break the rock. Well, sorry, dude. Come on.
The corruption will not take hold.
Whoa. It is pissed. I need to pick apart the weapons on it. I need to disarm it. Shit, around ammo again. Whoa, what the hell is that shit? Ooh. That one got it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nearly there. I'm getting closer. Come on, just fucking fire! Yes! Yes! Yeah, man, fuck all the rest of them. Yeah, you're fucking with the best.
I'd have to climb to catch them.
Yeah. Right, let's go make sure we don't get killed by this little one. That'd be a catastrophe. There we go. There we go.
We did it! Aloy did it! We only helped. I thought we would die.
Man, that was actually, did better than I thought, you know. I didn't die, so
I'd have to leave something else behind.
I did alright. Yeah, man, I got the respect.
Aloy, you saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're alright, Varl. You are alright.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched Deathbringers and Corruptors and other machines driven mad. We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the Embrace to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body aches, but it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, goddess be praised. But braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the Embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through, but they never got back out. We made sure of that. So the survivors took shelter in the mountain? By law, only matriarchs are allowed inside.
It was Tirsa who broke the taboo, ordered the tribe into the mountain for safety. Lansra, well, she didn't agree. But I don't think anyone heard her over all the screams and shouting.
Tirsa's decision saved lives. Good for her. Common sense isn't always so common around here. I need to go inside the mountain.
And the matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure. But I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.
Ooh, we're getting to the bottom of it. Let's go and talk to Teresa. Oh, I think we're getting towards the end here.
Aloy! Whoa, you've returned.
Teb?
Aloy, you've come back. So, you have finally returned.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done? By the will of All-Mother. Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop her.
Lansra, it's over. It's time to step aside. I'm not gonna hurt you. If there's anything I've learned since the Proving, it's that there are bigger evils in this world than you. Finally.
Hold for identiscan. Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped. So this is Aluthia. This is where I was born.
Where you were made.
So these are... So this was it.
Where you were born.
But why?
I'm gonna keep quiet this bit because I just feel like there's gonna be a lot of talking and I'll be constantly interrupted.
Another day has passed.
You mean the lights got dim? I don't wanna sleep, Mother!
I know. But it is time to get some rest.
No, I'm king today. What I say goes.
I want to see the real sun, not lights and pictures.
You will, in time, children.
In time, in time, in time, in time,
in time, in time, in time, in time.
Man, that was annoying. This is like Fallout Vault 101. So basically they stayed in here till like it was okay to go back to the surface.
These look like cribs.
The cradles of a cradle facility.
And those things, the multi-servitors, they took care of them.
There was no one else.
Now I get to find some crazy stuff. Getting deeper.
Someday. That's what you always say.
We want it now.
It's big down there.
Now, Father.
Children, that area is not yet available.
Get him!
Physical aggression detected.
Ooh.
Physical aggression is not permitted.
Except yours.
Damn sentinels!
Children, may I be of assistance?
Go away, healer!
Lena, you have suffered mild bruising.
Go away!
Damn. See what's in here.
So this is where they lived. It's a mess. Everything's
I have no choice but to release you.
It on.
But why? There is no food here anymore.
But there's food out there?
We don't know for sure.
Come on! Let's go!
I don't know.
Mother, can we come back? If we're cold?
I'm sorry, but that won't be possible. You will have to support yourselves now and take care of each other.
What will happen to you?
I will stay here and sleep and remember all of you.
What will happen to us?
You will be brave and you will learn.
What else is there? Oh, something down there. Yeah, it's just a light. I'm just looking everywhere. Right, I think that's what does it say?
Children, let's run and jump and blow off steam.
Leave us alone, Father!
After what just happened, I can't leave you two alone. You broke community rules.
Just let us talk, then. Go away!
I'm sorry, children, but I must provide supervision.
You're not even a person!
You sound frustrated. Let's run and jump and go off steam.
So basically, these robots took care of these children until they could leave the this kind of hive kind of place. Did I watch this one before? Yeah, I think I did.
Looks like they didn't like this door very much.
It wouldn't open for them. Of course they hated it.
Hold for identity scan. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed. Welcome to Lycia, a place of learning.
So, what was this place, exactly?
The dream of Apollo. Never realized.
But why not?
Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Alert. Malfunction. Apollo offline.
Apollo offline?
You're right, Aloy. This is a graveyard. The charnel house of knowledge. What we might have achieved had we not been denied it.
Maybe there's a way to fix it. But it's not why I came here.
Of course. What's the whole of human knowledge next to the altar of one girl? Continue your search.
Priority search for Dr. Sobek. Please get a message.
Elizabeth. This message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature.
What?
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days. For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload. The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me as well. While this admittedly desperate course of action will avert the immediate crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
Does she mean the derangement?
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryostorage to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabeth Sobek, my creator. While high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility, all available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity, whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility, obtain one of the focus devices stored below, and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities, and over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabeth. This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it, that hold all of them in place. They are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. What if... Oh! The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the master override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
So, you're even more extraordinary than I thought.
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had two, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine. Born in destruction and fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
Man, that guy's to the point, isn't he? I like him.
Identiscan malfunction rectified. The Luthier now. Route 1 process unsafe.
Let's climb down, shall we? Don't think I'm going the right way. I need to go back up there, don't I? We're going to the top. There we go.
This is going to be interesting.
Right. Let's do this.
Aloy, forgive! Forgive!
The goddess spoke to you?
She did.
What did she say?
That I was born to lift a curse, to kill a metal demon.
How, Aloy? How?
I don't know yet. But she told me where to go to find out.
And you will do this?
It was her wish. What she made me for. Yes, I will do it. I'll try anyway.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora. All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
Up.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
First you shun me, now this? I will not be worshipped. I'm not your anointed. I don't belong to you. There's a whole world beyond your borders, whole tribes of people just as good as you. And it is all in danger. It's a world worth fighting for. Not just here, everywhere.
How can we help?
If you can fight, and you're willing, go to Meridian and wait for me there.
As Aloy says, so it shall be.
Nora! Make way for Aloy!
That she may forge the path for others to follow. Aloy, how kind of you to spend a moment with me before you depart. There can be no doubt now. You are a blessing made flesh, the will of the goddess incarnate.
It's really not that simple, Tirsa, but I guess it's close enough.
I know the path ahead will be dangerous. To kill a metal devil sounds impossible, but I believe in you.
Thank you. Tirsa, I want to know Rost's story, why he was made an outcast. He never told me, said he took an oath of silence. What did he do?
Oh, yes, that.
What crime did he commit?
I will tell you if you wish. But it is a long story. Are you sure you want to hear it now?
Of course I want to hear it. Tell me.
Rost never committed any crime. He was an outcast by choice.
What? What do you mean?
Many years ago, before the derangement, before the Red Raids, a band of murderous outlanders, 12 in number, struck without warning. At Mother's Vigil, they took hostages. And then pressed on, headed for Devil's Thirst.
Mother's Vigil? Where's that?
You would know it as the Forsaken Village, near the Karja border. But at the time, many families lived there. Rost's was one of them. His mate was killed fighting the Outlanders, and his daughter was among those taken hostage.
His daughter? What was her name?
Alana. She was just 6 years old.
Nora Braves couldn't stop 12 Outlanders? Or rescue the hostages?
It was quite impossible. We outnumbered them, but every time a Brave came within bowshot, the Outlanders killed a hostage.
What did they come here to do?
That was never discovered. We couldn't track closely enough to observe them. We know they camped beyond Devil's Thirst for 2 days. There were reports of strange noises. And then, as suddenly as they came, the Outlanders made their way back to the border and disappeared.
What happened to Rost's daughter? She was killed.
Rost was one of the Braves who tracked the Outlanders, keeping his distance. There were 6 hostages still alive when they reached the border, Alana among them. Rather than release them, the Outlanders slit their throats and left the corpses just across the border, mocking us.
Why?
Cruelty, They knew the faithful Nora would not leave the sacred land to collect the bodies, let alone pursue them. They thought themselves safe from our vengeance.
Are you saying that Rost went after them? That he became an exile?
No. Rost was beside himself with grief, but even so, he would never have broken taboo.
Then what did he do?
He called upon the most terrible and secret rite of the Nora tribe. He begged to be made a Death Seeker.
A Death Seeker? What is that?
One who dies to go seeking. And in seeking, brings death to others. The ritual drags the spirit from one's body, releasing it to All Mother's care. The heart beats, the mind thinks, but the spirit has moved on.
I don't understand.
Rost went after the Outlanders, but his spirit never left. It remained here with All Mother. He gathered the bodies of the slain and returned them. And then he set out in pursuit, not as an exile, but a weapon of vengeance. A barbed arrow shot from a bow, never to return.
But Rost did return.
Yes. A full year later. And terribly wounded. He collapsed at the border of the sacred land. A hunting party came upon him. He was delirious. In agony. By law, he should have died where he lay. But one of the hunters broke taboo, and reaching across the border, she dragged him to our side.
Who was she?
A brave who'd lost a mate and two sons to the very Outlanders that Rost pursued.
So Rost never finished his mission?
To the contrary, he killed all 12. Tracked them to disparate places the world over, he said. Meridian. Ban-Ur, the Claim, Utaruland, further even, into the Forbidden West. The last he killed nearly got the best of him. Wounded, he stumbled and crawled back to us, hoping to die as close to the sacred land as he could. He never expected nor asked to be dragged across the border and nursed back to health. That was done to him. Leaving us, the matriarchs, in a difficult position.
Why couldn't you just welcome him back?
Rost had been made a Death Seeker, Aloy. He no longer had any place among the tribe. By law, he should have been driven back out. But we couldn't bring ourselves to do that, so we offered a compromise.
You made him an outcast.
Yes. We offered to do so, on the condition he never speak to anyone of this exception.
After all he did, all he suffered, to be declared an outcast was his reward.
Rost was overjoyed. He never expected to live another day in the sacred land, let alone the embrace so close to the goddess. He resolved to spend the rest of his days in solitude. And was happy to do so.
But then you found me, and gave me to him.
Yes. Another compromise. The matriarchs feared you, and would not let you be raised by the tribe. And so we turned to Rost. I knew that he would take care of you, bring you up, teach you to worship All Mother and respect the ways of the tribe.
He certainly tried anyway. You took a man who'd lost his daughter and made him raise an infant girl? Doesn't that strike you as callous?
I'm inclined to think the course of events has shown the wisdom of our choice. And I'm quite certain that from the moment he laid eyes on you, he saw you as a gift and never a burden.
All right, Tirza, that's quite a story. It's time for me to move on. I thank you for doing what you could to help me through the years, and for telling me Rost's story.
I wish I could have done more, but I am just one woman.
As am I. No need to sell ourselves short.
Oh, thank you, Aloy. I will pray for you.
Okay, I guess it can't hurt.
So she can cleanse the corruption. Wow. Holy shit, poor Rost. The mountain that fell. Ooh, that sounds like endgame shit. Okay guys, that is the end of the video. I will see you next time. Peace out, homies.